Hey, man.
Just looking around.
Your bike definitely needs some work, man.
Thanks. top speed. Oh, nice. Noise reduction.
Yeah, good part, that one.
Yeah, I'm gonna need that.
Okay. Later.
Just what you meant to me before you lost your mind. And things never seem to change, but they still are not the same as they were yesterday. Got him yesterday. I wish you could see just what you do to me. Why don't you speak no more? Tell you how it goes when nobody really knows just who you are today. And I just wanna go home, a place that I don't know, where I can waste away. Got him yesterday. Should've got him yesterday. Should've got him yesterday.
What's going on? Hey, I saw Boozer the other day. Your friend, right? Man, that's pretty messed up what happened to him.
Yeah, it is.
Heard it was Rippers. Is that true? That did it to him, I mean.
Yeah, it was Rippers. Look, can we not talk about it?
Got some ears here, okay.
That's all I got.
They have really good music in this game.
Yep.
Very good music.
Bye.
Hey there.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay, so I am one now. an M14. I'll take it.
Nice. Good choice. That should work. Okay. Okay, then. See you later.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on. Hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
The anti-
They're not enough. Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon,
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So... Make it?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland, only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside. So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freakalikes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with rest and peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Oh, wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole. Dying of cancer. It's a tough way to go out. Glad Mike was there for her. Shit ain't worth the cost of the paper it's written on.
What is this?
That's it for now.
Yeah? Screw you.
So Schizo is telling us where we can find some more meds. But I'm sure he wants something else, too. But Boozer's not in good shape. This is obviously something we should do. We should go ambush those hunters and ambush those hunters.
Hold on.
Sufficient fuel. Shouldn't be fast traveling because I get so much more value out of the trips if I actually go on foot, or yeah, there's more fuel everything for me.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say, St. John out.
Deer crossing, huh? Guess you don't gotta be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Fuel can.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
Remember, Schizo, behind your back. I'm here, Schizo, but I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the rivers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it, riding the open road, now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
You know, the cool part about taking these outposts, which I'm just realizing, free scrap, free materials, free fuel. As long as I'm in range of one, really, can really take advantage of these areas. I'll take out these camps first. Then yes, I will go over there. I had to try. I figured that would not be a good idea, but I had to try it.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Schizo, I'm here.
Now that business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but I'm not your...
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you grow. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the rivers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do you drifters like to call it? Ride the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
Yeah, supplies.
Okay. I need scrap. Oh, Jesus. Well, better have a look around. Yes.
Got you.
Okay. Bounty. Yeah, worth some credits. I got a use for you. Need this.
Let me get you out of there. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
So do I get all three or just one? Looks like only one. Fire axe, nah.
Okay.
Men coming!
I gotta reload. Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? You son of a bitch!
finish this. Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Bunker, yes. Here it is. A map. Looks like they marked it up good.
Yeah, it's all good. It looks like everyone has overtime and everyone's busy. So it looks like a sword.
How to craft it? Yeah. Yes. This will come in handy.
Hey, Pat. How goes it, Mr. Pat? Days Gone is a very good game. Very, very good game.
If you can.
Over here that works it. No, I'm sorry to hear that, Pat. That's a pretty hot day today. Pretty hot day. Yeah, power of AC, man. There we go, rifle ammo. We still have quite a bit of you. I'm going to travel all the way down here. One more stop. Oh, that's a mess. What? No way. Oh, there's so much worse. These dudes. So what I'm learning from these guys, they're just mutating and becoming more resilient towards damage, basically. And yeah, they're very fast. They're basically blind. They have incredible smelling capabilities and hearing. Oh, Pat, I was meaning to tell you.
Okay, here we go.
That there was a crash in the latest bug that some people got where every time they looked at their locker, it crashed the game. But the fix yesterday, they had a patch yesterday that fixed that. So if you want to try it, you're safe.
Okay.
Okay, so this outpost is now being overrun now. I'm gonna have to leave. Back where blood came out.
There we go.
It's definitely one I want to try with everyone. Or at least, it's a team of four. It's basically an upgraded Left 4 Dead, right? Okay. Some bullets and see if we can deal with these guys.
Oh, are you kidding me?
I can sell this.
Nope. Come on, sound. Nope. Scrap is good, though. I need scrap, I know where to go. I wonder if I can make this shot. Oh, I got it.
Sons of bitches.
Oh. Nope. You're backed into a tunnel.
Ahead of me now!
I feel something isn't right. Something's coming. It must be free.
Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Get in there.
Okay.
Then let's go.
You ambushed down there, huh?
Oh, hell!
There's another one. I got you now, asshole.
Not killing me today, not at all. You guys, pistols.
Yeah.
Gas for later. Another gas can. Alright, where are you guys?
Lost.
Okay, one left.
He seeks the path.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Scrap.
Oh, this one's easy.
There it is. Down the hatch.
This one's easy. Oh, why does it look like it's a nest down here? What is wrong with these guys? I swear, that is what the whole purpose is. Their leader, Carlos, I swear, he just wants to gather people up to turn everyone into those zombie things.
What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay.